Good morning, sir. How are you this morning?
Daniel, would you come with me, please?
You want to go have a little coffee together?
I'm not here to socialize. I saw you beat up five men. I hear that Cotton is beat almost to death. People get hurt, and you're always around. Assault and battery, I figure it's good for a 10-day lockup.
Listen, why don't we cut this shit? You know who I am. I can arrest you just as easy as you can arrest me. And you know it. So, why don't you get back in Oren's car with Oren's little department? Take off. Let's face it, I don't believe in your authority.
Maybe you'll believe a gun up your butt. Cuff him.
How you want to do this? You want to play this game all the way? I'll have 300 agents come up here into this little hick town and crawl up every orifice you got. When it's over, you can go to your favorite proctologist and get a nice soothing ointment and rub it on the hole that hurts most. How do you want it? How do you want it?
Let's go, boys.
Who are you, Mr. Tigert?
I'm a federal agent. I work for the EPA. And we received several reports that someone has been dumping extremely large quantities of deadly toxic waste in these hills, which concerned me greatly because if it gets into the aquifer, it could destroy the drinking water for thousands of miles and kill a bunch of people up and around in here.
Why did you feel like you had to lie to me? I mean, did you really want to come and fix my porch and get to know me, or was that just a lie, too? Back where I come from, we call it betrayal, and it is no way to make friends.
I loved fixing your porch, and I'm very interested in you.